Here I have two separate layers with calligraphy on them. I have layer number one, which has the word one written on it, and layer number two, which has two written on it. The great thing about having these on two separate layers is that you can very easily edit, move around, and make changes to these layers separately, and you can even hide, delete, and duplicate them individually. If I wanted to merge these two layers together into a single layer so that I could edit them at the same time and I didn't need them to be separate anymore, one way you can do this is by tapping on the top layer and choosing Merge Down. Now you can see both of those words are on the single layer, layer number one. The only way to undo this is to immediately do undo until you get back to the point where the layers are separate. If you merge two layers together and then later on in a project realize that you wanted them separate, there's no real easy way to do that. A shortcut to merge layers is to take two fingers and squeeze those layers together. You can also do that if there's any number of layers in between. So let's say we have layer three, and then we have layer four. These are all separate from one another. Now, if I wanted to merge all of them together onto a single layer, I can just squeeze all of those, and now they're on one layer. So of course, like I said, if you wanted to get back to separate layers, you have to immediately undo, and that would undo merging your layers. I'm going to redo that to merge them all together. So now they're on a single layer. The only other way to separate layers is by cutting and pasting content onto its own layer. I'll show you how to do that. So let's say I want to take the word two and separate it from this layer. I'll go to my selection tool, draw a boundary around the word two using freehand select. Okay, then I can go to my actions, add, and choose cut. Then I can add a new layer, go back to actions and choose paste, and that will paste that. So now two is on its own layer. I'm going to hide that. Another way to do this is using a shortcut. So let's say I want to separate three onto its own layer. I can draw a selection around it, use three fingers and swipe down, and then choose cut and paste. So that will take the three out of layer one and put it on its own layer, and it will call it from selection. So of course you can see here for one and four, these are merged together, and it's going to be really hard for me to separate them because if I try to draw around the number four and copy or cut and paste it, then if I move it around, you'll notice that it's grabbed part of the one. So that's why we want to keep our layers separate unless you absolutely need to merge them together, because merging them makes it really hard to separate them later. In fact, sometimes in this case, it's impossible. Another way that you can merge layers together is by flattening a group. So this would require that you have your layers grouped together, which I'm going to do now by dragging right on my layers and choosing group. Now all of these layers are grouped together. If I tap on the group name and choose flatten, that's essentially the same thing. It's just merging all of those layers together. So that's how you merge layers in Procreate. Again, don't forget that if the elements are overlapping, you won't be able to separate them later, so you can immediately do undo to get back to having separate layers. Hey, if you liked this video, subscribe to our channel for more and check out our other tutorials on Procreate. You also might like our free iPad calligraphy practice brush. It's a color-changing brush that helps you learn how to control your pressure as you're writing calligraphy. You can get the free brush plus a bunch of practice worksheets available on our website at loveleyloops.com/freebrush. Check the description to download yours. Thanks again for watching and happy digital lettering.